Meanwhile, organizers of the Florida State Fair are also looking to hire more than 400 people before the state fair starts. They're looking for part-time ticket scanners, guest services workers, decorators, and also phone operators. The jobs start between mid-January. They run through mid-February, and the pay ranges from $9 to $25 an hour. We have the link to apply right now on abcactionnews.com.